No need to fear, because I am here. And today, guys, we are playing Xenoverse 2. That's right. I got it, like, weeks ago. And, I'm sorry I did not do a, video sooner. I truly am. I'm not joking. I've been trying to do videos for a while now. But then I lost my mic for, like, a week, which, you know. And with it, it took me a week like to defeat the storyline. I know some of you are like, well, I did it in like a day. And I'm like, well, good for you. So, sorry, I like enjoying the storyline. Yes, I know you can just do it again, but doing it again is when you want to rush through it. Because when you're like rushing through it to be like the first one done with this storyline, not actually enjoying the game. So. Oh yeah, and you can fly. Or you can too. But right now, I am about to go do is go beat somebody up with a bunch of NPCs. Now, some of you are like, well, why do you play with NPCs, bro? Why couldn't you be more? Why couldn't you play with other players? And you see, I could, but you see this one other guy here? Yeah, that's why. There's hardly anyone around to do these. Now, when they're doing the sometimes weekly raids, then, and only then, will I play with other players, unless it's on a parallel quest down there in that dome, with the golden dome. Yeah, well, anyways, let's get to it. And if you guys are wondering, yes, I am wearing Vegito's and Gogeta's clothing. Offline. And if you're like, well, they look stupid on you. Well, no one asked you, and they boost just the stats I want boosted. So, yeah. Oh yeah, and by the way, what did I not? I must have not saved it. But oh well. Alright, so. We are going to be starting on the battle with our comrades. Alright, so wait, so who are we fighting? I wasn't paying attention. Probably should have talked. Oh, it's cooler. Ow. Yo, bro. What the? How much health was it even? Wow. Bam. How do you like them apples? Whammy, whammy, wham, whammy. God dang it. Okay, I did not need exactly say. God dang it, I meant to say God fist, and then I said dang it after I missed. That was so... I didn't just say God name dang. Wow. You know, I don't like this guy's attitude. He's gonna power up with that weird icon. Gotcha. Dang, it didn't quite give him luck. Because that's Lord Beerus' attack. Oh yeah, well, there's a reason we use Lord Beerus' attacks, because they're super overpowering. One of them breaks your stamina, so if you hit him with it, your stamina will. And trust me, in the universe 2, they lower your stamina, so you can't just like be like, haha, I have 9,000 stamina. No, it's more like, well, you don't want that stamina. You won't get very far without it. Alright. I'm gonna show you the power of the Super Saiyan 3. Oh crap. Wait, how? What? How did he? What? How did he get all the way over there? So I'm wondering if I should just sit here and let this. Oh crap, no. No, no, no. Back! Oh well, we're dead. Oh crap. Wait. We're not. Oh gosh, this planet. This mission doesn't have very much longer. So, there's only one way I can do this in time. And that is, I'm not gonna do it in time. So. But I'm gonna show you this really. Damn it. Why can I hit him with my attacks? And that caused fire. I won't be so, like, down if I. If I. I'm not hitting with it. I got some sort of a. Oh, that attack. That. Super. Over. Shit. You know, screw it. Next match, I'm going Super Saiyan 3 straight from the beginning. I'm not even, no mercy. I'm gonna really whip out my combos. And a super overpowered attack that is also super cool looking. The only problem is hitting him, which. It shouldn't be a problem, though. It really shouldn't be. Like, I don't. He snap vanished my. That attack, or he attacked someone else. So, if it was in a one-on-one fight, well, first of all, he would kill me. And second of all, I would have hit him with that attack, which does so much damage. And you guys would love it. Because, like all good things. Like, all good. Dang it. I
just wanna have good. Awesome lines to say, like, Goku or. Well. Or. Well, not really Gohan. Gohan's a loser.
I'm gonna eliminate you here now. Watch out, this was bad. See? Mira has good battle lock. Cool lines. You see what it looks like? Ah.
Alright.
Alright. No. Dang it. I don't think that was even a snap in. I think someone knocked him out of that combo. It's not a very good combo, that's why. I'm still getting the hang of this new attack. Why would I want. No. I just need to. No! Damn it! He rolled out of it! He back. I'm about to pull a Vegeta. Just wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. And I hit him with none of it. Well, that's nice. I'm going to hit him with this attack if it's the last thing I do. Alright, once they stop tripping, comboing him.
I hit him, and then they knocked him out of the frickin' attack.
You see, this is why you don't use NPCs, if you don't have to. But you see, I'm gonna be waiting for like 5 hours for to get over it. Oh. Crap. Nice. Come on. Alright. Have enough time. How do you like the maples? Crap. What? See, I do have good attacks. I mean, if I can land this hit, it'll give us. No, we can't. It'd give us a. If I had a chance, if these fools for NPCs would just leave me alone and let me handle it. And you drop it. That's annoying. Ow, screw you. Well, we're out of time, so. If we had more time, I'd be winning this. I'm going to try this one more time. Alright, so. Trying it one more time. Trying it one more time. Okay, no one wants to hear me sing. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna. And trust me, this is one of those attacks, you'll know it when you see it. Oh wait, I just realized, you could have just read my skills and salt, looked at it. Never mind. This is one of those things where you'll know it when you read it. I'm not going Super Saiyan. I am not, bro. I am just gonna pound him into the ground as fast as possible. I mean, you know, maybe it might be faster if you do go Super Saiyan. Well, I'm not going to, because I can pound him into the ground and get food. I mean, I do. I also get food and to ruin my combo. Stop ruining my combos. I'm just gonna go see what's in that portal. Maybe it's something to give us more time. And I should probably go Super Saiyan because it increases my speed, but hey. Watch it be another opponent. Or Time Patrollers. That's actually a good logical thing to do. Time Patrollers. Yep, it's another meta. Wait, it might give us more time if we defeat him.
This isn't the last you've seen of me!
Give us 30. Yes. If we can just keep this up, we might have, like, 15, an actual time.
The Big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be?
I'm better than you. That's how I do it. Why is it? There you go. You know, it would be nice if they had them all out at the same time, so. I think this is forever continuing, and I think they forever will come. Alright, so let's go until we have a good 15 to 20 minutes. And then.
The Big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be?
Just saying, at the health bar, I might be a. If he didn't block that, he would be dead by now. I would have killed him with that attack. I would have literally one hit him. This.
No!
Yeah.
This isn't the last you've seen of me.
Stole my kill. Okay. There we go. I just kinda...
The big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death. How could this be?
No, this gets annoying now.
It's a cheap test. How can it be? It's a cheap test. How can it be?
Yep. Oh.
The big Yeti Star enabled me to cheat death. How could this be?
Don't you have anything else, like, substantial to add to this? I mean, you're dying and you just want to blame, say I'm cheating? I mean, wow. I was doing a different combo that you guys haven't seen me do.
The big Yeti Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be?
1, 2, 3, 4. Five. You see, this is why if they just let me combo these guys, we'd get it done fast.
The last you've seen of me.
They don't realize this.
Oh
yeah, well.
How could this be?
That's a good attack to use on these. If I it was just me and this guy in Metal Cooler, I'd show you that I could one hit him. At 6 minutes. You may be like, how much time are you willing to take out of our day to...
The big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be?
No, that also would have been here. If that was big bang attack, like, not times 100... I'm going to kill that guy. He does that every time I'm about to do something. He's like, oh, I didn't say anything about it.
Someone's attacked because I'm a jerk. And I like ruining their stuff.
Because I'm... Keep doing it. I'm going to kill all three of these guys. Or... All five of these guys in their sleep.
They're like, I don't want to kill him.
Oh wait, is that? Is this like the end of it? I really hope it's not.
To let my guard down.
Probably is.
Let me return the pain to you tenfold.
Alright. Nope. Gotta go, and I'm out of stamina, and this is terrible. Got it. Alright. Now, Metal Cooler, let's try it again, shall we?
I will break you.
Now, I didn't give them a full show of it. Dragon Instinct. Destructive power since that other dude stole my kill and he only had a small amount of health in there. So I'm gonna beat you up. What? Was that me? I think I just mean this. These guys have a really bad habit of that. I'm gonna have to train him not to do that. Because I never do that. And maybe if they. Which, actually, you guys actually are real players, like avatars or characters, but they're just NPC fans. Oh, crap. I'm gonna try using Dragon Fist on it. I doubt it will work, but. Oh, nope, it didn't. We're all dead. Oh, boy. Say goodbye. Oh, wait, no. Oh, we used Super Kamehameha and the Gallic Super Gallic gun at the same time. That was awesome. I like that. But it's time to, unfortunately, and I call good things, is wrong. And yes, I did just say that was so strong. But you see, someday, I wish I would make my own. But, yo, let me get a cut of this action. I will be short. As in, stop talking long enough. And stop doing that. No, if he keeps doing that, I'm gonna kill him right here. I am going to find his avatar. Or his character, or whatever you want to call it. Snap vanishing. Sometimes he snap vanishes me. And when he doesn't snap vanish me, you see. And I'll kill him. You know, stop doing that. Yeah. Oh crap, I don't have enough power. Well, we're all gonna die. Unless I can actually pull this off.
Okay.
And we're all dead. Wait, no, we're not all dead, and we killed him with his own attack. Wow, that's support, really. I can't believe this. They're giving me last on support. Well, maybe if, you know, I could be more of a supporter if I wasn't dissing them on their bad habits of being a NPC. So yeah. Not to have an attitude or anything. It's just that
monster.
No one likes NPCs.
A genius.
Yes, that's right, Broly. I am a genius. Now kneel. Kneel to me, Broly. Okay. Yeah. I did an awesome job because I got hit because I hit my dragon fist, and they did some extra damage with their ultimates too. Alright. What to do? Is there another one? And yes, there is another one. I might have done it, and I might have not. Let's go see if I have. I have not, so let's see what it is. And if it's like Frieza, I'm not doing it. Most likely, it's an Arcling. I don't know. I guessed wrong. Alright, let's go kill Cell. As you can tell, I don't sound very excited about this. Oh, sorry for the wrestling around. Alright. Yep. I am going to flip out if I get
now
the same. Okay, I didn't get the same.
You're the perfect specimen for me to test my powers on.
Ow.
Watch out, this was bad news. We're going for even a moment of its turns.
I'm a Super Saiyan 3, and he fell. He equals a Super Saiyan 2. I like my awe. Wait, is this another? Yes, this is another game for me. Sal, get off my back. Sal's irritating.
He's like,
I'm gonna exert. Like Vegeta, when he was exactly stronger than Cell, and he was in his second form. Oh my. Alright. I don't even need to use my. I probably. These are even a weaker. Oh my gosh. See, that was the attack, but this thing is, it's hard to hit on. It's not like Death Beam. Where it's like. I don't even know. You could be right in front of you and you could miss. I don't even know how it's like. You see, at least they aren't like saying the same thing over and over and over again. They just make weird noises. Eat this! Oh my god, we all. Okay. You see, in Super Saiyan 3, you do collect energy from fighting, it's just not, like, very, very rare. So you know what, since I don't need all this power, the next dude that pops out, I'm gonna... Yeah, look! Yawn! Yeah. I'm gonna stay the super thing. Because I think I'll collect more energy per punch. I think that's how. Yeah, I'm guessing. To get maybe 10 minutes. Oh, I wonder how much time they're gonna give us because, I mean, it's giving us 50 seconds per time, so maybe it's gonna give us more along 15 minutes. Maybe not.
What a surprise. You're not bad at all.
Nope.
What's going on? How can someone like this exist?
Because I do. How come someone like you exists? You know, it's time to go beat up Cell now. Doesn't that sound fun? Alright, here we are. I get Cell. Ow!
My back! You kicked me in the back. Well, I could do that too, bro.
If you were blocking, I totally would actually do that. Like, I'm not, like, joking. I would run out of that a second thought. So, this time to keep you up.
Hubba-dib-doo-bee-dee-dee.
And I missed. Wow, isn't that nice? You mind controlled me. I heard something. Like a bug. Oh well. Not my problem. Well, I suppose it is a problem. But not a problem that I actually care about, so. Dang it. Man, I'm good. but not as good as I am. I'm good, but not as good as I am. Doesn't make sense, but it does. And now I have to kill my friends. But you know what? They're not gonna be around to stop me. So I think I'll just go Super Saiyan 3 and kill Sam. Let's grab this. You done for so my friends are dying so early? Are you, ow, who kicked me in the back? Where is Cell? Cell. There you are. And you bought it. Stop being a jerk. They'd probably get him about half a health.
Not bad. And since I've got nothing
if
else better
I could
than
just
right
land
now,
it.
Why not waste a few more moments with you?
F you. Oh, that's actually not a bad idea. Trying to do it like that. The best to slow some other. I like coolers. Coolers is good, actually. It's like, oh no, it's a ball, giant ball of death that's gonna kill us all. Wait, it's going like 10 miles per hour. Oh, so now he goes evil. Well, know what I have to do now. Sorry, but if I don't, do it. What? 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 I am shocked on how much what level is he? Fifth? What level am I? It shrinks all our... Wait, no it doesn't. I'm gonna have to take a peek at my gear. Before I was doing it... Oh, I bet they nerfed it. Great dinner. Did they... No. Please don't tell me they nerfed it. And I'm mind controlled. Now we can, if these guys, if my teammates weren't cool, they could actually break the mind control. If you blast or attack the orb out around me, it would break it. Ah. Ow. Uppercut yourself. Well, I suppose you just did uppercut yourself, but... No, I can't die this way. I refuse. I refuse. Refusing death and nothing. What is with my? I'm gonna have to look at my attacking after this because that is pitiful. My stuff was doing a ton of damage. Must lower it. Must be something I'm wearing. I have no health to deal with either. And since we only have 6 minutes. Sorry about that. Must have bad internet connection. And that was pretty stupid. And I don't know why it's not doing very much damage. Maybe it nerfs it in these. I don't know. Either way, he's dead. And our teammates are still mind controlled. If I wanted to, I could they'd probably have enough. You trying to hit me with that? No. Bad. It's like, no. Bad. Alright. Of course I don't get any assist points because I didn't assist my teammates because, well, they're just there to get... They're basically my punching bags. Or Cell's punching bags. That's all they really are. I might be able to solo this.
No,
I doubt I'd get a Z if I did, but... Hey, never know. Now, the weekly raids? No, I can never solo one of those. Never, ever, ever. Even if he was at the lowest health possible. Well, I would be because the lowest health possible is dead. But never. It takes a lot dead and bullet dead end bullet. I'm gonna have to see what that is. Dead end bullet. Dead end bullet. Dead end bullet. All right. So there's one or two things I can do. Alright, so are there any more? There is another one. I feel like. And that one over there I'm flying towards right now, I did not do, but I'm not going to do that right now. I think another one appears like every time you complete one. But right now, I'm not really worried about that. Let's take a peek at my gear. Let's see what... Okay. My shirt does... Oh, I use strike supers, so... Yeah. I have nothing but pluses for my strike troopers, and how I know Dragon Quest is a strike is because it says so. Strike. I have a strike for that. Alright. So. But. When I thought they added in this lot for consummation. I don't know why they didn't do that last game. So I'm just gonna test it out and bet 1v1. Okay, that's the
greetings.
Love the canopy of the trees around us. Oh, dang. Wait. BRB. Alright. Are you ready to see the awesome of the Dragon Fist damage, or that there's a problem, we probably missed it. Alright. Ready? Freddy? Shetty? Ha, missed. Ow. Now you're kidding me. How do you like them apples? Bring it on. Oh, come on. Do it. Here, bro. Ow. Hey. You know what? How did I do that? Oh my god. Still in the... He did. Owie. That's really hot. Alright. I'm gonna stop playing around with serious. Warm-ups are over. It's 16. So that means you better bring your A game. Consider A game brought. Ow! Pushing my kidney. I'm gonna punch you in the face and then kick you in the kidney. I don't know. I guess in the back. Nope. You don't get that opportunity. Opportunity of a lifetime. Wait. Screw you. 16. You don't wanna, you know what, 16? Oh, you just take that, man. You just, oh, you think you got that shit? No, you don't. Oh yes, you do. All right. Actually, then stop doing. Why did I even bother? Why? Did I... All right. I knew for one reason alone. If they did, I should be able to kill you from here. If they didn't, or if they didn't, I should. You know what? I'm not giving up on everything. You know what? I'm a cheater. I literally just want. All I want to know is, did they nerf anything? I'm not gonna be trying. Skip. We don't care about, we already know this stuff. And this time, there will be no warm-up because I'm just gonna try. He's an okay fighter. Now I'm not exactly dying, but... that, but, you know. Oh my gosh, 16. How eat? It's not gonna... Okay, this does not make any sense. I mean, you know. No, 16. Bad. Alright, finally. No, it didn't work. And if you just saw his health bar drop dramatically, yes. It is that overpowered. And now, I'm going to kick his ass. That's cool. I call hack. And yes, I'm a cheater, but you know what? I let him kick my ass, so. I hate that combo. And then doing that, or if I'm going to break your arms off, or rip your arms off. Well, I guess I'd break my ass from keep your angle. But either way. That's funny. Ow! Look at me. He's gonna win. He did the most damage. But like I said, I'm not taking this seriously. And I haven't.
Oh, wait, now?
It's not doing it by damage. It usually does. Well, that, or, you know, I did more damage. I don't know. Alright. Actually, if you think about it, it's probably around the same. But, you know. What do I know? Alright. Well, that's nice to know for the future. Now I just need a gear set that boosts blast supers or whatever. If you know what I'm trying to make the equal sign in the air, like around these two antenna things. It's not working. No. I just did it. And I screwed it up, you know. I'm gonna be like Krone off of a bridge and just go fire from their nails into the ocean. If there was an ocean. Or if I could actually fire from their nails. You know what? I'm just gonna stare at this guy's back of the head. I don't kill people that do that. Use a wig. I don't understand people that do that, no, honestly. There's a teacher up there. I wonder who it is. What does he? That should be like not being able to find myself. I'm very tempted to learn all he has to teach him, because I could literally learn it in under like 20 minutes, but you know, I don't want to do that, so. I'm just gonna end this video here, man. I mean, I know you guys are like, what the flip, though? I know, it's just that life's not fair. Sometimes you just have to accept that. Like this guy. He's accepted by his eyes, or just thoughts. Is that right, man? See? Yep. Please don't forget to hit that like or subscribe button, and see ya!